Sup everyone. So I'll be exploring the Wildwood Boardwalk on Google Map. So last time I did the one in Ocean City, New Jersey. So I'm now doing one in Wildwood. So we're around the beginning of the boardwalk. So there's the hotel we stayed at, me and my dad, around June 12th, I made like 3 videos down there. It was pretty peak around time. So there's some stores. I remembered I got pizza down there and ice cream, if I'm not mistaken, around that time too as well in June. So there's also a hotel, which is across from the hotel we stayed at in June. And there's umbrellas. I'm pretty sure there's like a pool up there. I'm not sure. I'd be wrong. And there's the parking lot. So I know for the one in Ocean City, New Jersey, I didn't explore the whole boardwalk, mainly because like half of it is just like houses and that's it. Over this one, there's like more interesting things, so it makes sense, like, just explore the whole boardwalk for this one, since there's like no like houses, which is like not interesting. Just to point it out there of why I'm exploring the whole boardwalk for this one, but did not do the one for Ocean City, New Jersey. Yeah, I just explored the ones like at stores. And on the right of us is the convention center. I did not went inside of it at all. I did kind of look up the images on Google. And this is where the store started again. And there's an ice cream place. There's just like a shirt place. Like a clothing place, basically. And there's the dunes right there. And this is the beach view, and the beach is more wider than one in Ocean City, New Jersey. Yeah, Wildwood's like most known for its wide beaches. It takes like 2 minutes or something just to like get down close to the ocean, I think. More clothing and another ice cream place. And I believe that's a restaurant that has like pizza, I think. Might be wrong. Look, zoom in. I think it's not. Cause I don't see any pizza inside. And there's Max Pizza. I did kind of look at the images of Max Pizza, and it does look kind of tasty, but like I didn't like had it there at all. Like I don't remember having it there at all. Yeah, I did remember, like, having a pizza somewhere else. I feel like, or maybe it was Max Pizza. I think it was here, actually. They got pizza from around June. Might be wrong, but I'm not sure. Like, it was, like, right close to the slingshot, actually. I've been to Adventure Pier once, and that was around like August of 2023, of course. Like just for like one ride, and that's it. I went on the Great White for the first time. It was kind of its great at first, but I was like a grumman for half of it, and that was it. I'm not sure if I'm going again. I did also try to double shot in Oceans in New Jersey, and I just don't feel like going again. At least I tried it, which is like kind of good for me. Like I was seeing the ride for like a long time and didn't went on it, and then it was time for me just to go on it for the first time. And this is the Boardwalk Mall. There has been one in Oceans in New Jersey. I'm not sure if it's like one in Atlantic City, like the town that's like right next to Oceans in New Jersey. But there's a lot of big buildings there. It's kind of something. And right close to Manor Sphere, the middle one, which has a water park, and there's like another one on the left side too as well. And there's the arcade. Kind of good there, the toys and Splash Zone. I'm pretty sure that's the water park name. More clothing, there's Quartz Brothers, and you see the water slides right there. And there's Coca-Cola. Random drink place. Interesting. Another arcade on the right side. What does that say right there? I want to zoom in. Oh, gift shop. A gift for you. Oh, okay. And I did see this thing before, I believe. And I'm not sure why this is like oxygen on the bottom. I'm pretty sure this is a tattoo place, so that's like not surprising at all, but I'm surprised about the oxygen thing. I wonder what it is for. Is it for like the lifeguards or something like that? I'm not sure at all, really. And there's another Max Pizza, it's a bit tiny. And we're getting close to Surfside Pier, the third pier. And there's the beach view again, and there's like this thing there. I'm pretty sure that's to see some like action or something like that. And I'm pretty sure might be those like MTVs or something. Yeah, wow, would. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's like wild action. And there's another Score Brothers. I'm not sure if I've seen that one at all. I know we're also getting close to a Pizza Palace, a pizza place I've been to like a couple times in Wildwood. I am not sure how many times, but it's like right. So like we're getting all closer to it. It's like yeah, I don't know if they're pets or not. Actually, I think it did. Or it's like it's somewhere. I think it was back there, I feel like. Or something. I have no idea. Oh well. And there's Dunkin' Donuts right there. Kind of interesting to see that there. I think I just saw the Pizza Palace. If I know this thing. Yeah, no idea if I did see it or not. Yeah, it was like around that building I just passed by. And there was like another building or somewhere else. Like a motel. What I mean, it's I should if they call it a motel or a hotel. It's like kind of big. It's kind of like the thing we see before, around the beginning of the boardwalk. But a bit different. It's not that wide like the first one. It's like west wide, and now we're. I could see the sign heading to North Wildwood. And there's another hotel with. Are those stores? I think there are stores. Yeah, there are stores. And there is another pizza place right there. And that's the end of the boardwalk of Wildwood. If you like this video, leave a like, including for the last one too as well, the one in Ocean City, New Jersey. So, like and subscribe to my channel, and goodbye.